record button and get rolling. eBay action. The time is now. Welcome in, guys, to PalmerBreaks.com as I go pull a full case of Donruss. One monster heavy case. All right. Tyler is ready to rip the divisions. You guys, after eBay, we've got a division break. Only $59.99 of this. Five boxes of Donruss. Check it out, MamaBreaks.com. The link is in the chat right there. And if you go to our website, you'll check it out too. Just want to point it out. There it is. If you go to our website, boom, you'll see that. And if you click on it, poof, there's the product. Three spots left. Is that right? Only three spots left. Three down. Halfway there. All right, so anyway, guys, welcome to MamaBreaks.com, igniting the collector in you since 2013. It is 9:40 here in the East, and I just want to say what's up to you guys. We got lots of packs to rip. I'm Chris, your host here, and love doing this stuff. Can't do it without you guys, though, so thank you so much for your confidence, your bids, and also your support on MamaBreaks.com. It's all I do, and I love to keep the energy going and keep the booms coming, so thanks, guys. Good luck. May the boom be with you tonight. We do have a Facebook page. Quick note on our programming. Ustream is probably going to go extinct at the end of this month. I got some we're probably going to go into our YouTube channel, broadcast live there, maybe Facebook Live as well. But stay tuned for that, guys. We may be changing. Just want to let you guys know we're definitely going to be broadcasting on YouTube here soon. Some other stuff we'll go over. We got a Facebook page, Twitter, and Instagram at Bomber Breaks. YouTube channels, Bomber Sports Cards. Let's get busting in this case, and we got plenty of time to talk a little bit more. So good luck, guys. We don't need the dice quite yet. So full case, you guys get the pick of the litter. First five tonight. Tomorrow night, 10 box half case. So the plan is we're doing five for eBay, five for division break on our website tonight. And the second half, the entire second half of the case goes tomorrow in eBay. All right. And then we'll have more. We got one more case to go. So we'll keep bringing you guys some bass, them rated rookies. Odd, I'll take the top two. Even I'll take the bottom two. And it is odd. So we'll take these top two to start with. Boom. Odd top two, even bottom two again. Even this time. All right, we're going to take these two, so the entire top row. Odd I'll take from here. Even I'll take from here. Odd top. Now odd will go left side, even right side. Keep it in the box this time. Odd one. So left side corner. Boom. All right, so there's our five boxes for eBay tonight. Good luck. Let's start getting them open. Whew. Shake up the hands here. I've been moving, guys. I'm gonna have a record pace tonight. I got record number. Well, come on. 20,283. Up early and moving stuff, moving snow and ice, baby. All right, here we go. Wayne, I will do that at the end of the night. I gotta go back through and check the hits. Hopefully my helper, I think Artie's coming. My help to do the sorting and top loading as I break. So if he gets here, then I can do it immediately after. If not, I may have to go over there and do it, you know, check it out. But I'll do it before I go off air tonight. I gotta remember to do that. So please don't feel bad about reminding me, Wayne. But there'll be a separate video for that. As well as if you joined in before going live tonight, which I think you guys did. But anyway, we have another giveaway that we announced in our email today, and also on our social about buying in early to get a chance at $25 in break credit. Thanks, man, Wayne. I'm sorry. Did I? Your teams fail us. All right, guys, let me run through here. The teams that are in tonight for Donruss. We got Joe, Birdman, Hawks, Bulls, Nuggets, Rockets, Grizz, Bucks, Thunder, and the Spurs. Maiden GXIPW number 9, Paul Sucks Warrior Steelio. Dan Collector Nets, Scotty B, Hornets, Pacers, Clippers, and the Suns. Wayne, you're such a great sport, man. You are due, though, man. You are due. Can't wait. It's going to happen. Hit you a big one here. Jerry J. Dodd Jr. The hometown team here. Got your Cavs in this one. Good luck, my man. Spencer, good luck to your Mavs, Heat, Kings, and the Raptors. 942 Jeremy, welcome to the break pad, man. The Pistons are yours tonight. Setco Lakers, baby. Asian Baller 11, welcome to the break pad, man. The T-Wolves are yours. We've got Watercop 46, Steven. Good luck to your Pellies, Magic, Blazers, and the Wizards. Nate's Cards. Nate, good luck to your Knicks, man. Baseball Dude, 0921. Frank has the Sixers. And SD Astros, Frank. Good luck to your Jazz in this one. So I think all teams did sell, guys. And as far as I know, we're all paid up. Let me just double check on that here. The fat package. I felt a couple of thick packs in here. Let's hope they hit. Yes. So I'll tell you where I got the Harry Carey patch. Harry Carey's restaurant in Chicago at one of the airports. I don't think it was the big airport. I think it was the smaller airport. Does that make any sense for you guys that are around Chicago area that know? I bet they sell them online too. This way. So if anybody's brand new to us, we located in Northeast Ohio. We are located in Northeast Ohio. My uncle's nickname was Bomber. My uncle Vernon, he played softball for over 40 years in that Bowling Green area. And that was his nickname, guys. He was quite the ball player back in the day. And so it's kind of a family name, and we sure have fun doing this, man. Like I said, it's all I do now, and I can't say thanks enough, guys. We try to do all the new stuff. We do breaks before. A lot of times on our website, you'll be able to jump in something before the eBay stuff starts. And then most nights, we're Wednesday, Thursday, Sunday, and we're doing eBay from about 9:30 till whenever. And then after eBay, we're open for business too, and until it dies down. So hope you guys enjoy yourselves and find a new home for your breaks. Oh no, Smell it. I did see that, huh? Joe, welcome in, man. Joe, thanks again for jumping in. Birdman. Sermel, I'm bummed to hear that. I was hoping that he would come back to Cleveland. Is that brand new news? Fat Package, are you in this break? Gary, well, eBay is up next. Gary, are you in Contenders by chance? Gary, did you grab a team or an Immaculate? The earlier breaks that happened are on our Ustream here. For now, guys, as soon as the videos are over, they're automatically saved right here on our Ustream page. You guys can watch them right away. I'm gonna have to learn the whole new setup with YouTube, but I know that we can do recordings as well for all them. Jay Dodd in the house. Good deal. Gary, go Cavs. Go Cavs. Oh, Birdman. Close game in Morgantown last night. Cannot believe my Mountaineers. Number 2 in the country. Old Baylor. Gave him a run, man. what happens to West Virginia sometimes. They can't hit the broad side of the barn. But boy, did they play defense. Kept them in that game enough to win it. Next, okay, cool, fat package. Nate's cards. What's out of those cards, Nate? Thanks for chatting, man. It's always great to hear from you guys. Nate, where are you watching from tonight? So, guys, usually we get things out within 3 days. These will be out in the mail guaranteed by Saturday. If there is a card you want to scan up, just message us on eBay, and I'll be happy to get it out to you. There's a good chance these will go by Friday. Very true, Birdman, very true. I'm excited, but you know what? College basketball, it's wide open this year. This year's March Madness is going to be really interesting. It's always super interesting, but there just doesn't seem to be that dominant team this year. Like West Virginia 2, Virginia 3, Nova. Makes me miss the old Big East days. Nova and West Virginia and Syracuse, UConn. I don't know if UConn's any good anymore, but. Those were the days, the old Georgetowns. Wichita, beautiful. Nate, I feel like we've talked about Wichita before. You remember me asking you how far away Dodge City is? Seems like that was something we talked about, man. I got family out there. Ugh. How's Wichita State doing, man? Wichita State's up there, aren't they? Basketball. I love it. Mayor dialed it in. Mayor, who you got tonight? It's not the mayor of Brooklyn now, is it? Wolf. Are you in the chat, Wolf? You did not tell me. My buddy, see, it's Mayor. Now, my buddy goes by Mayor sometimes. All right, guys, Don, we're all paid up, guys. Thank you so much. All right. All righty, guys. May the boom be with you. Ha ha! 5 stacks, 5 boxes. Here we go. What are we going to find in them? Wichita, they're number five. Sweet. So they're in there. They're in the hunt. So, guys, as a reminder, we're sending just rookies, inserts, hits, all that stuff. No veteran base, though, okay? No veteran base, as the description says. So we'll get these all out to y'all. All right, the Rucks. Starting off, Dennis Smith Jr., Dallas. Good one there. All right, let's go through and find our inserts, guys. We're starting out with Patrick Ewing, Hall Kings. All-Stars, Kemba Walker. Paul Westphal, little retro series. Love these retros. And a card that's backwards. Spurs. Got an auto. Holy cow! Louis Dampier, Dominator. How about that one, Spurs? We're going deep. Deep into the checklist. Joe. That's Joe's wife for Joe. 75-76 season. Dampier entered the NBA via the dispersal draft. Wow, there's some crazy news on there, man. That's really cool. Wait a minute. Hey, Joe. It's kind of hard to see, my friend. But a three. A two. A one. Of one. That Lou is a 101. That is not terrible. That is really good. Boom! I just caught it, dude. That's a 101 autograph. Joey, see it right there? I just caught it. Just caught my eye. I was setting it down. How about that? First hit, man. Awesome. Donovan Mitchell, rookie Kings. Donovan Mitchell, he's a good one. I'll make sure that's in a one-touch your way, man. Birdman, congrats. 101 autos. We can put those into the mags. Timmy Duncan, that's an all-star. Court King, Harrison Barnes. Retro, Dan Issel. The champ is here. Peja Stojanović. D'Angelo Russell to the Nets. That's number to 199. Lakers jersey for the Nets. There's Court Kings of Brandon Ingram, Lakers. The champ, D-Wade. He is the king of swishful things. The Greek freak, Giannis. Antetokounmpo! Harry Giles for the Kings, number 204 out of 299. And another swishful thinker. That is Isaiah, and that does go to the Cavaliers. short Zoe. Retro. Man, makes you feel old whenever you see that. Our first, oh, this is nice, press-proof Kobe. Kobe Setco. That's going in the top loader stack. Malik Monk. Benny McLemore for the Grizz. 254 of 299. Fultz, the rookies for the 76ers. Frank. That top loaded. Kyle Lowry, All-Stars. Jamal Murray. That is a 24 out of 99 short print for the Nuggets. And we got Relic piece. So both Auto and Relic in the first box. It's Nicholas Batum. Back to the Future. Back to the Future is the subset for Portland. The Blazers for Steven. Paul Kings, Rick Barry. Paul George, All-Star. All clear, Larry Nance Jr. All right, that's box one. Box two now. Water Cop, are you in the Coast Guard by chance? It just made me think of that. Water Cop, 46. All right, let's see. We may have something here that's signed right away. Last box it hit quick. Tony Delk. How about that? Tony Delk, Dallas Mavericks. Mavs for Spencer. Spence friends, congrats, man. Dallas, Tony Delk. Kentucky man, right? Oh, there he is, the logo. Hall Kings. All clear, Jaylen Brown. They bing.
Robert Ori, there he is. That's the big hands right there. Press proof. Great teammate, great player. 5 championships.
Miles Turner, George Gervin. There's George. Dylan Brooks, rookie. Norm Nixon for the Clips. Ah, oh, there's Timmy Duncan. Holding up another. There's another fiber. And we may have a relic. Or some of both. Oh, we've got ourselves an Andre Drummond King swatch. Pistons. Detroit. Jeremy. Not 42. Jeremy. Pistons. Andre Drummond. Boom. Rick Barry. Jason Tatum. Nice. Well, it's out of 299. 167 out of 299. Nice serial number. Gotta love that. For my Celtics man, Paul. That's Boston. Man. God, what happened? Jerry. The champ, David Robinson, the Admiral. Cavaliers, Kyrie Irving, All-Star. That does go to Cleveland. That's one from a man with the Cavs. Thaddeus Young, Pacers. 29 out of 49. 29 out of 49. Rajon Rondo, a Pelican there. 12 out of 299. Court Kings, Harrison Barnes. DeMar DeRozan, All-Star. Another Grizz. Chandler Parsons, 3 out of 199. DeAndre Jordan, All-Star. Grizz, Sharif Abdul-Rahim. And the Court Kings of Aaron Gordon. Gordon Haywood. Word. Gordon Haywood was also a real player, right? Is that his name? Or is it Brendan Haywood? No, it's Brendan.
That was terrible. That was really crazy. You got to get your Haywards and Haywards backward. Correct it. I mean, that. Kenny! Help me, Kenny. I'm a knucklehead.
That's Norman Powell. All clear for the Raptors. Dennis Smith Jr., rookie Kings. Devin Booker, wishful thinker. That's it for box two. Here we go, box three. Doubles. Swatch Kings. Chris Dunn. In the Wolves uni, but that, of course, is a buff. Bulls. Bulls. Chicago. Bulls. Cardinal. Doubles. For Joe Birdman. Another hit for you. Jason Tatum, rookie Kings. Another Admiral. Another Kyrie All-Star. Trevor Booker. 99 out of 299. A press proof.
There's the big Shaq. Look at that big hand. What's up, guys? Big Teasel here. Kissing the trophy. That's a boom. And a Shaq card. It's a big boom. On the break pad. Grass Lakers, man. Set Cole. You the man, Seco.
Ooh, nice, Dennis Smith. 120 out of 299. And Kemba for the Hornets. Press proof. And De'Aaron Fox. Another Booker. Rudy Gay for the Spurs. Numbered 83 of 199. DeAndre Jordan. Abdul-Rahim, retro. And there's a DeMar DeRozan for the Raptors. Short print serial number is, wow, 7 out of 49. Raptors. Spencer. Cool, man. Another Bing for the Pistons. George. Got a relic. Hopefully we can find ink in our second box. Court Kings, DeMarcus Cousins. Switchful Thinker, Kemba Walker. All clear, Jaylen Brown. Court Kings, Kyle Lowry. Court Kings, Anthony Davis, press proof for the Pellies. How many brows he got? He's got one brow. Devin Booker, Court Kings. Pellies, Water Cop. Gordon Hayward. Hayward. Man, looks like he's going to get back. Good for him, man. All clear, Norman Powell. DeMar DeRozan. And there is something here. Good luck, guys. I don't know what it is. Oh, this is sick. 9-4-2 Jeremy. 21 of 49. Boom! Bill Laimbeer. That's sweet. Seems like I get to ask almost every week. If you had the choice of having your child coached by Bill Laimbeer or not, would you? Ah, there he is. Sweet. Pistons mojo, baby. That's awesome. All right, that's box two. Here we go, box three. Drew Holiday for the Pellies. 50 out of 199. And we've got a hit early in the box. J.J. Redick, Jersey King, Holiday for the Pellies. So we got the press proof of Holiday, and there's a piece of memorabilia worn by Mr. Holiday for the Pellies. Grant Steven, Zach Collins, Rookie Kings, Jimmy Butler, All-Star. Retro, Dave DuBouchere for the Knicks. The champ is here. The worm. There's Dennis. You guys still with me? Anybody? John Wall, All-Star. All clear, DeMar DeRozan. Jerry West, Hall Kings.
Shh, there's Shaq. There he is, the big Diesel. He's back. What's up, guys? It's my young days. He's a bring down the rim.
Chauncey Billups, Timberwolves, Aaron Gordon, Magic. Gary Payton the glove. And that Gary is a press-proof gold.
Hawkins. Shaq's back. Always here. Never left, guys.
David West. Champ is here. Switchful thinking, Steph Curry. Hayward for Boston, 196 out of 299. Got him in his Celtics jersey. Oh, maybe some ink right here. Significant signatures. Wow, Spurs. Boom. Birdman, Walter Berry, 3 of 5 on that number. Wow. Birdman wants OKC ink or relic. Well, how about the Spurs again? There's some ink. Just request ink, and I can't promise the team, but whew. It just seems to work when you chat. Dennis Smith. That was seconds after you chatted that. All right. Pascal Siakam to 299. Nice, Jason Tatum, the rookies for the Celtics. LeBron, All-Star. And Hawking, that's Yao Ming. Cinderius Thornwell for the Clips. 65 out of 199 on the Thornwell. Harrison Barnes, press proof. Core Kings. Dallas, I believe, right? Oh, and Miles Turner goes to the Pacers. Isaiah, All-Star, goes to Boston. Durant, all clear. All right, guys, last box mojo. And looky here, a cut to a hit. It's going to the Pacers. Back when David West played for Indiana. Contenders, you guys are up next. Rolling through our last box here. So y'all are up soon. Everybody's paid up. Thank you so much. So we'll get right into that break. Gordon Hayward, All-Stars for the Jazz. All clear. Another Norman Powell. We've got three divisions down, guys. We got three divisions open of this same product. Only $59.99, guys. Great deal. Just trying to blow out a few more boxes tonight. We'll go down after our eBay breaks about 11:15, probably. Press proof Rick Barry for the Warriors. And a Court Kings Anthony Davis. So grab your spots at BomberBreaks.com. There is a link above, but if you just go to BomberBreaks.com, that'll get you where you need to go. Love to have you in. Three down, just three to go. Zach LaVine, and that's a Bulls. All clear. Bill Russell for the Celtics. And here's something that's backwards. I don't know what it is. Let's see. Is it a serial number or it's an on-card autograph of Harry Giles? Boom! Kings, baby. Kings. Spence French, congrats. Mayor. Yep, Jordan is an Upper Deck exclusive. Jeremy Lin. No Jordan cards unless Upper Deck, right? I think that's the way it is now. Jaylen Brown, the Celtics. It's the only Jordans I've ever pulled were Jordan autographs from a box of Upper Deck exquisite collection. And I hit three or four autographs of Jordan. It was a Jordan hot box. It was incredible. Dave Bing Pistons. That video is on YouTube, and I made a schmockery of myself. Gervin for the Spurs. Wolf. I know that's you, dude. Jokic, 26 out of 49 for the Nuggets. Frank. And, ooh, that's not bad. Out of 99 right there for my Knicks. Nate's Cards, 59 out of 99. Congrats. And Rookie Kings, there's another Frank right there. All right, here we go. The champ is here, Tim Duncan. Giannis All-Star. Backwards, A.A. Ryan Gordon for the Magic, 26 of 199. Orlando, Kyrie for the Cavaliers. And DeMar DeRozan is a Court King. Last stack, guys. Good luck. Let's see what else is in here. We've got a Damari Carroll. 18 out of 299 going to the Nets. Next, DeMar DeRozan, All-Star. And Norm Nixon. Retro. And T-Mac back in the Raptors days. Hall Kings insert of McGrady. So, guys, let's take a quick look back at just the hits, and we'll get into contenders. Harry Giles on card auto for Sacramento. We got David West jersey. Walter Berry out of 5 for the Spurs. Holiday for the Pellies. Bill Laimbeer out of 49. Jersey auto, sweet. Dunn for the Bulls. Drummond for the Pistons. Tony Delk. Nobody confirmed that. Wasn't Delk a University of Kentucky years ago? Batum and a one-of-one, Louis Dampier. How about them Spurs? Wowzers. All right, guys. Thank you so much for joining. 10 boxes tomorrow night. We're going to double the pleasure tomorrow for our Donruss guys. So that means a little bit longer break time, too. But we'll get double the hits. Next five boxes are planned out there in our division break format. You'll get a five-team division for $59.99, a little bit more than a box, or maybe about the box price. There is a link for you guys to check it out. Alrighty, thank you guys so much for joining. That, as they say in show business, is a wrap.